I'm Joe Potente with this afternoon's Kenosha News Minute. The man police say killed his 11-month-old daughter, Serenity Rose, last week will be represented by two public defenders. Russell Rose Jr. was in court this afternoon for an attorney status hearing. The Kenosha Harbor Market will close for the months of January and February. Organizers today said attendance and vendor participation factored into the decision. A user of the Sharing Center's services in Trevor gave back to the organization today. For the second year in a row, Christina Parker and her family cooked and served a lunch to say thanks to the agency's staff and volunteers. More than 200 local runners are looking to keep off the pounds by participating in a 36-day running streak. The challenge asks participants to log at least 1 mile every day from Thanksgiving through New Year's Day. A Pleasant Prairie man will log his miles in New York City on Thursday. Marching in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade is a member of the Madison Scouts Corps of Brothers Drum and Bugle Corps. For more, check KenoshaNews.com and pick up Thursday's Kenosha News.